light heavyweight fight. And now with our official introductions, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of San Diego, California, London, the Blue Vera. And now, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist. He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Costa Creek, Florida, Wilson Gouveia. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of this contest is Herb Keating.
Come on, we eat it. Herb Keating, our referee.
Are you ready to fight? Are you ready?
Brandon Vera, Wilson Gouveia. Here we go, round one.
Brandon Vera actually met his wife at the gym. His wife, Carrie, is a kickboxer.
Well, that probably makes for some interesting arguments in the house.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Nicely done.
Let's go right hand here.
And stopped another takedown attempt. High shot. And a right cross. Gonna look for a takedown, I think. Again, the tip.
Referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest, declaring the winner by knockout, Wilson Goff.